Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Please consider to like this video. Subscribe if you've never subscribed to our YouTube channel. And to the members, I want to appreciate you so much for your support in this broadcast. Today, I was thinking of this man, called Sifuna. And by the way, I had that analysis, I had that political discussion. But let me just put what I wanted to say about Sifuna aside and still proceed with this name attacking Oparanya about the Hustler Fund. Let me just read whatever Sifuna have said here. Now he's saying, we will call out his hypocrisy. Sifuna on Oparanya vowing to hunt Hustler Fund defaulters. Sijui kama Wakenya wamelipa ama sijui kama wamelipa. That is beyond me. Up to them and William Ruto. Orange Democratic Movement, ODM, Secretary General Edwin Sifuna has criticized cooperative CS Wycliffe Oparanya's decision to target Hustler Fund defaulters, terming it as a double speak from his previous stance when he was in the opposition. During an interview on Spice FM, Sifuna questioned why Oparanya initially told Kenyans not to pay the fund but has changed his notion after joining government. I was a bit puzzled when I heard Oparanya saying that he will now come for the people who have not paid the Hustler Fund. I was with him at Kamkunji telling people not to return this money. That is hypocrisy, and we will call him out for that hypocrisy. He is the one who told those young people I was there. He cannot then come and tell us what we have to pay this money back, he noted. Sifuna advised the former ODM party members who had joined the government to expect a robust scrutiny of their work in government, which is part of the opposition mandate. Treasury CS John Bade knows for a fact that if he tries to introduce the bad section of the finance bill, we will oppose it. Whatever it is they are doing in government, they know what they signed themselves into. They can expect, in fact, they will be disappointed if they will not see robust interrogation of everything they do in government, he added. Speaking over his change of heart during an interview on Citizen TV, and that is a point I wanted. Good. Anyway, for our next political discussion. CS Oparanya said that he reviewed the 90-gritty of the Hustler Fund when he assumed office and is of the belief that it will benefit small-scale traders. Safari ye uja, safari ya bamba ni macheo, ndio bado tuko siasa. Roundi, hakuna kuepa. Let me tell Oparanya one thing here. When the gods want to swallow you, they fatten you first. You must be fat. It's when you be swallowed. They enjoy eating the meat. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, Sifuna is now waking up from his slumber and attacking Oparanya. Hustler Fund is basically Kenyan's tax. I mean, even though the government had that intention to help Kenyans, then they were not supposed to ensure that Kenyans receive that money. I suggested, even before Ruto brought this issue of Hustler Fund, I suggested by advising William Ruto to do this way. Give each and every person, not all, because lazima kila mtu ateseke ni usaidie mwingine. Dunia ni kuteza. Tukiamwaga wote kesha kura kuwa na tajiri. I told him that apewe watu wachache wa chini, ana kama ni 500,000 500,000, ana kama ni mimi, kila mtu afungue biashara. Kufungua biashara, it depends, wewe italingana na urudisha on interest kama loan. Achana hii mambo ya mtu anachukua 50 bob 500, hiyo utasumbukana na Wakenya, obvious. So after that unaweka kwa biashara. Ukiweka kwa biashara, huu Mkenya mwenye amepewa loan hustler fund atajiri wengine. Huyu mwingine will be capable to pay that loan, maybe kama alichukua 500. Akishalipa, he is qualified, sign the contract with the government. Wakuwe na details zako zote, walipe loan. Kama uko na nia ya kuchukua loan, mimi na sitaki loan, nili hapa loan ni mbaya sana. It will depend. But siwezi sema, maisha umejua uwezi jua. But anyway, that is now what seems to be a problem. Oparanya said it, the truth of the matter, that you should not pay that loan. Even that video clip is there in social media. I don't know if you want it. I will play it for you in this screen. The whole day talking in our YouTube platform if you want it. But he said, now because he's in Ruto's government, he must obey his boss. There is change of tone from Oparanya. He don't have any voice to mobilize Kenyans and go against the government. Na hii inatuamia ama inatuelezea, serikali wakigundua wewe unapiga kelele sana, wanakupea kazi. Na hii kazi unapewa na condition is either you support them or you resign, ama wakufanyia ile kitu. So Oparanya alikuwa na ngapi? Mambo mangapi? Matatu. Kusafirishwa binguni, kutoroka Kenya, kuenda jela. That is what seems to happen. So wote wakasanyika, wakaenda kwa Raila to rescue them. Na Ruto pia ni nani kumweka? Ruto kumweka juu yeye ndiye aliweka mambo ya Asla fan, aliwekwa hapo. Mdozi wa Kenya akienda kwa ofisi yake anamwambia, sasa wewe uko hapa, mimi nataka unirudishie pesa zangu. Inaitwa fixed move. That's why I normally love politics. It is called fixed move. So Oparanya cannot get out. He must pay that loan. Wa Kenya pia ni akina nani? Watajitokeza waseme, wewe ndio ulikubali hiyo cheo, kaa hapo lipi madeni. Anyway, that is what government did wrong. It's not bad to have a loan. It's not bad to have a vision to this country. But Oparanya influenced Kenyans. Right now, today, you have been cornered and being forced, stressed up. You see, even he have said, alienda kwa cooperatives, kwa hii hustler fund, akapata, that money is benefit for small business scale farming. Ndiyo mzuri, hata rais alikuwa na hiyo nia. Lakini the way of approach, hata kama alitoa kwa government, pesa mingi ilipotea na cartels in government. I told you kuna watu kwa serikali wameweka mdomo hivi kama mamba. Mjua mamba inangoja samaki. Eh. So Sifuna is still flashbacking to Oparanya, asking him, "You used to be very good and even confronting Kenyans not to pay that the Asla fund. What happened? What happened?" That is a mistake which Oparanya did. It's not all about a mistake. Oparanya is working for the people in the country. I want him to come up with the best solution on how Kenyans can return this fund and this fund to be benefit for them. To Kenyans, not to the government. If that is the way forward. So it is all about Sifuna's raising alert or alarm to Oparanya. To flash back where he comes from. And again, whatever he used to do behind. That is what I can see and say in this broadcast. Ladies and gentlemen, politics is always well planned, well drafted for any politician to achieve whatever he or she wants. Let's wait the outcome on how Oparanya is going to react and the head of state, President Ruto. I rest my case. I wish you all the best. Subscribe if you've never subscribed. Like this video. Watch, share and give us your opinion at the comment section below. Bye-bye.